evening and a very warm welcome to the middle school winter concert. And welcome to those who are joining us on the live stream. This concert was supposed to take place on December the 9th, but after 4 weeks of distance learning, we needed to postpone. We hope that you will not mind hearing some Christmas and holiday music in January.
大家好, 非常欢迎大家今天能够来到我们这里参加中学 初中组的冬季合唱团音乐会，同时我们也欢迎在不同地方在线上观看我们直播的家长和朋友们。这一场音乐会原定于12月9号举行，但是经历了4个星期的线上课，我们就决定延后到今天。希望你们不介意在1月份还听到一些很暖心的圣诞和冬日的音乐。
We will begin our concert by featuring each of our 3 middle school choir classes singing one piece of music. The first choir on the stage is the class that meets during the third block on A days. Their class name is C.A. Mangosteen, which they came up with by typing the words no name into Google Translate through several different languages and then back into English. This class has a great sense of humor and we have had such a fun time making music together this semester. I'd like to bring up in a moment after Audrey translates, I will bring up Natasha and Amanda to tell you about the song that this class will be singing.
今天晚上的音乐会将会由我们三个初中的班级打头阵。 每一个班各自会为我们带来一首歌曲。今天晚上的第一首合唱曲将由我们A天第三节课的同学为我们开场。A3班的合唱团名称叫做 C.A. Mangosteen。他们的名字的由来是通过谷歌翻译器中输入"无名"这个字，然后通过几种不同的语言的转换，最终又翻译回成英文。 而从而想出了这个名字。A3班这个合唱团充满了幽默感和欢乐，这个学期跟同学们一起创造音乐，令他非常的开心。接下来，我们有请 Natasha 跟 Amanda 来为大家介绍他们将要演奏的歌曲。
So this song is a traditional Huron Indian carol, which retells the Christmas story in the tradition of the Huron Indians from French Canada. The original lyrics were written by St. John de Brebeuf, who lived from 1593 to 1649. We will be singing the song in English. Listen for the three-part harmony and the beautiful flute duet performed by Miranda and Angela, and the drum played by Jack. Mr. Reina is playing the piano for us.
这首歌是一首传统的修敦印第安人颂歌，它以来自法属加拿大的修敦印第安人的传统重述了圣诞节的故事。最初的歌词是由生活在1593到1649年的圣约翰·德·布雷布夫写的。我们将用英语唱这首歌，请聆听 Miranda 和 Angela 演奏的三段。 三段和声和美丽的长笛二重奏，以及 Jack 演奏的鼓，Mr. Reina 将为我们演奏钢琴。谢谢。
Thank you.
Going to talk while they walk. The next choir class to perform tonight will be the class that meets during the third block on B days. Their class name is YYDS, and I'm going to try to say it in Chinese, Yong Yuan De Sheng, which means always the best. You will notice that this is a small class, only 9 students. I am very proud of their hard work and collaboration as a class. Here are William and Aditya to introduce their song.
接下来第二个节目是由B天第三节课的同学们为我们演出。 B3合唱团的名字是YYDS， 意思是永远的神。你会发现B3啊，虽然是一个很小的班， 只有9位同学， 但是B3班的同学日常是非常努力， 他们的团队协作能力经常令老师非常惊讶。 下面是由William和Aditya 为我们来介绍今天他们将要演奏的歌曲。
The melody of our song, Winter Canon, is based on a tune written by Thomas Tales. Tales was a very well-known English composer in the 1500s. This melody is then combined with the Bleak Midwinter, a beautiful Christmas song with music written by Gust Holst and lyric written by the poet Christina Rosette.
我们为大家带来的歌曲是 Winter Canon 的旋律是根据托马斯·塔利斯写的一首曲子改编的。 塔利斯是16世纪非常著名的英国作曲家，这首曲子随后又与《In the Bleak Midwinter》结合在了一起，这是一首优美的圣诞歌曲。这首歌是由霍尔斯特作曲，诗人罗塞蒂作词。
Oh,
The last choir to be featured tonight is the class that meets during the fourth block on A days. This class has decided on the name Moke, which I really don't understand because it is a meme that they think is funny. I have been so impressed by the level of talent from this choir, even though I sometimes, often, have trouble reining in their abundant energy. And in a moment, Jesper and Eric will tell you about the song that they will perform.
最后的一个合唱团呢，是我们 A 天第四节课的同学来表演的。A 四班的同学，他们合唱团的名字是 Monkey。我不是特别理解这个名字背后的意思，只知道它来自于同学们认为一个很有趣的梗。我对 A 四班合唱团的才华水平印象深刻，尽管有时候我感觉难以驾驭他们无限的精力和能量。以下我们有请 Derek。Jesper, 有请 Jesper and Derek 来帮我们介绍一下他们将要演出的歌曲。
Do You Hear What I Hear was written in 1962 by Noel Regney and Gloria Shane. It loosely tells a nativity story, but it is mainly a song about the desire for peace. It was written during the Cuban Missile Crisis when there was a threat of war. This song has been recorded by many famous singers throughout the years, including Bing Crosby, Harry Como, Whitney Houston, and Kenny G, just to name a few. We really like singing it and hope you enjoy hearing it.
Do You Hear What I Hear 是在1962年由Noel Regney 和 Gloria Shane 创作的。歌曲大致讲述了耶稣诞生的故事，在核心要义是对于和平的渴望。它创作于山雨来之际，正值古巴导弹危机期间。随着时间的推移，这首歌曲逐渐被多位知名音乐家传颂，其中包括 Bing Crosby、Harry Como、Whitney Houston、Kenny G。我们很开心能为大家表演这首歌曲，希望大家喜欢。
Santa night went to the little land.
The next two songs will be performed by this year's Middle School Girls Honor Choir. This group of young ladies were selected to the Honor Choir because of their musical talent and their excellent work ethic and their strong character. They will represent DAIS at the All China Honor Girls Choir Festival in Shanghai in March as part of the Association for Music in International Schools.
接下来的两首歌将由金年我们中学女子高级合唱团来演奏的。这群年轻的女士们，她们被选入了高级合唱团，是因为她们的音乐天赋，以及她们很出色的学习与专业的态度，还有她们很坚韧的品格。作为国际学校音乐协会的一部分，她们将代表美国学校参加三月在上海举行中华全国高级女子合唱音乐节。
Girls, come to the stage. It's okay. This is your time. These two pieces are not part of this festival, but we prepared them especially for this concert. Even though it is no longer December, we are still experiencing the beauty and magic of winter. I mean, we really have a winter wonderland outside and inside tonight. The first piece features Miranda Jin on the flute. You already heard her once tonight. And please enjoy these two beautiful pieces about the magic and beauty of December. And then I have one more thing to add that's not on the paper.
Okay.
Sorry, Audrey.
No problem.
We have one, we actually have six honor choir girls, and one is very sick and she can't sing. She has a very bad sore throat. So I'm actually going to not conduct. I'm going to join the girls in singing because we're doing three-part harmony, and I didn't want Vicky to have to do that part by herself. So I will be part of the choir instead of conductor tonight.
Okay. 那接下来这两首作品呢，并不是我们将会在音乐节里面表演的两首作品，但是呢，我们是专门为今天晚上的音乐会而准备的。虽然现在已经不是12月了，但是我们依然在感受着冬天的美好与它的神奇的感受。那第一段，我们会由 Miranda 金为我们带来笛子演奏，刚刚已经听过一次她的演奏了。 那接下来，请欣赏这一两首关于十二月神奇十二月美好的歌。那今天还有一个事情，就是我们的这六位的高级合唱团的女生当中，有一位同学她因为嗓肢疼，不能今天唱歌，所以呢，老师呢今天唱这首歌的时候呢，她就不会在前面指挥，她会在后面成为其中的一成员来。 作为这个三部声里面的其中一部，那有请我们来欣赏他们今天的作品。
Thank you.
Now we welcome this year's Boys Honor Choir to the stage. Boys, you can come on up. These talented young men have only been rehearsing for 3 weeks. That's three rehearsals. And they've already shown their talent, camaraderie, and work ethic. The boys are working with my husband, Dr. Gifford, to prepare 7 challenging pieces for the Festival Honor Choir in Shanghai. So these 14 students, and we are missing 2, will be traveling together to Shanghai in March to form a large choir made up of for selected students from 10 different international schools from around China. We do hope and pray that we will be able to travel to Shanghai in early March. We really hope so. In the meantime, we hope that you will enjoy this fun and jazzy rendition of This Little Light of Mine.
这群才华横溢的年轻人才排了才三个星期，就已经展现出他们的才华、他们的友情和他们的专业精神。这群男孩子正在与Dr. Gifford博士他们一起努力准备着7首非常具有挑战性的作品。 他们将在上海的高级合唱团音乐节里面演出。这14名学生将于3月份会一起前往上海，跟来自于中国各地10个不同国际学校选拔出来的学生一起组成一个大型合唱团来演出。但愿我们非常希望在3月份的时候可以前往上海。 同时，我们希望你会喜欢今天这首有趣而带有爵士风格的歌，叫做《我那微小的光》。
Thank you.
hopefully full choir is ready to come out while I'm talking. The next three pieces feature the three middle school choirs combined into one big choir. Let's welcome the students back to the stage. The next three pieces will take us to three different countries: Africa, the USA, and Mexico. Actually, that's wrong. It's Puerto Rico, not Mexico. We have three percussionists from the high school band. Give us a wave, fellas. Helping us out on the African Noel. And after that, we will perform a very well-known song from the movie Frozen. And our finale will be a lively Christmas song from Puerto Rico, where we will sing in Spanish, and I hope you will enjoy.
接下来的三首作品是将由我们三组中学合唱团组成的一支大合唱团，让我们今天欢迎同学重回到这个舞台上。接下来的三首作品会带我们前往三个不同的国家：非洲、美国和Puerto Rico，波多黎各。我们来自高中的山林打击乐手，今天晚上将会为我们演奏 African Noel。 之后，我们将演奏一首来自电影《冰雪奇缘》的歌名歌曲。我们压轴会是一首来自波多黎各活泼的一首圣诞歌曲。我们将会用西班牙语来演奏，希望你们会喜欢。
这是 Bruno Mars 的一首歌，叫做 Count on Me， 指望我，一首写给一直在你身边，无论发生了什么事情，都愿意无条件陪伴在你左右，你非常感恩与你一路同行的朋友。
谢谢。
You got the whole group, right?
Let's give them another round of applause. Let's first of all give honor to our wonderful choir director, Ms. Melody Gifford.
首先我们今天要感谢我们的音乐团队，感谢音乐团队。There
are quite a few people that I need to thank this evening.
另外还有几位我必须要感谢的。
Let me begin with our student musicians. So we have two wonderful flautists, Angela and Miranda.
那我们首先要感谢我们今天的音乐家，请站起来。 Angela and Miranda.
On percussion, we have Jack, Allen, and English.
English. 三位打击乐的同学。
Ideal team player, Mr. Austin Rayner, for coming from the elementary division and helping support our secondary division. And Dr. Gifford, I now believe there is hope for me because after 3 weeks with the honors choir, if the boys sound that great, there is still hope for me, so let's give it up for Dr.
Gifford.
And for those of us who are hearing this from our warm living rooms, let's give it up for our MAT team for organizing the live stream, for all of the decorations, for the Winter Wonderland, and the backdrop, which we want you to take pictures at the end of my announcements.
And students, I have some white markers. I want you all to sign the backdrop, so you can sign it and take your picture there with Mom and Dad after the concert.
那还有要感谢在线跟我们一起参与的朋友跟家长们，那能够做到今天可以在线同步的话，也非常感谢我们的招生跟宣传团队所有的努力，可以在线直播，同时还有他们所装饰的现场，还有这个布景板，等一下同学们千万不要忘记 Ms. Gifford 会给他们一个白笔，在上面让我们所有的同学在上面签字拍个照相。
And to our MAT team, I have to say I'm very impressed. How did you actually order snow to come on the same day as the concert?
然后我们的宣传部，我非常惊讶，你怎么今天可以预定到今天，可以还有预计外面能有雪，预定了白雪飘飘的一个晚上给我们来伴奏我们这个这么美好的音乐会呢？
There's always people in the back who are always supporting, and so we want to recognize those faculty members, Mr. Matthew McInnes, Mr. Holstrom, and Ms. Olga Van Dorn for helping with the supervision and the kids moving back and forth off of the stage. So thank you to those chaperones.
然后当然还有默默在为我们一起付出的很多的老师们，当中一定有还有我们的 Ms. McInnes, Mr. Holstrom, 还有 Ms. Olga 作为代表，但是有很多的老师们在后面一直的付出与帮助我们的今天的成功的演出。And
finally to Ms. Audrey, who was always here to do translations for us.
还有我不太好的中文的翻译。
Our students, this is their last day in choir. They actually start art tomorrow. So I'm looking forward to the great things you're going to do in art because you did a phenomenal job this evening.
Yes.
我们这些同学呢，其实呢，其实是他们最后一天的合唱，因为从明天开始，他们是美术课了，所以我们音乐主是会非常怀念他们的才华，非常怀念着他们。
Again, don't forget that we want you to take pictures and sign the board. Please be safe. It's cold and a little slick outside. And we look forward to seeing you again next Wednesday for the high school choral performance. Have a wonderful evening.
所以千万大家要留住我们，谢谢你，在我们拍个照留念。然后今天因为天气冷，路况也不好，请大家在回家的路途上，一定要小心驾驶。 下周三是我们高中的合唱音乐会，希望到时候再可以见到大家。今天晚上就再见了。